I happened to look up and I seen this thing, and I ran into the house to tell him about it. He went one way after a camera and I went the other way after a camera, and between the both of us we found it. The best thing I could say was it was just about the size of a parachute without any strings or anything like that. It was all flat on the bottom and it was silvery color. That was about the only thing it was, but there was no smoke, no noise, either what. We're just above the electric light wires away. I just, you know, the distance and stuff, I just don't know. It could have hovered for a while, you know, just like that, and he took the picture, and right just as soon as he took the picture, he wound the film to re-roll, you know, to take another one, and as soon as he took it, it turned and just took off very fast.